Salsa de Molcajete. Here's the players. Chile de arbol, jalapeno, onion, garlic, tomatillo. Throw them in a pan. Let them get nice and brown. They're going to start releasing some juices and get nice and smoky flavor. We throw that garlic and salt together. Grind it up. Next, we go in with the chile de arbols. Follow that up with our onions, our jalapeno, our tomatillos. We're going to finish this with a little fresh cilantro. And that is it. Put it over some tacos, quesadillas, some eggs, whatever you like. It's just wonderful. Look at that. What a treat. Cheers, everyone.